Hi, welcome to another quick and simple tutorial on how to hide the taskbar on Windows 10. Guys, yes, this is super easy and quick tutorial for you. Before jumping to the tutorial, I request you to subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon. I need your support. Okay, let's jump to the tutorial. You'll be find the taskbar has appeared on the desktop always. To hide this, just right click on the taskbar. Then select taskbar settings. Sometimes you'll be seeing the properties or only settings. So click on the taskbar settings or properties, whichever you are seeing. So in my case, it's showing taskbar settings. Let me click on it. Now you will be find the automatically hide the taskbar on the desktop mode. So let me enable it. Now you can see the taskbar has been disappeared. If I scroll down the mouse cursor, it will be appearing, and if I scroll up, it will be disappearing. So when you hover on the bottom, you can see the taskbar again, and it will automatically hiding when you up. And guys, this is how we can hide the taskbar. And if you re-enable it again, uncheck the automatically hide taskbar on the taskbar settings. That's it, friend. This was the quick tutorial on how to hide the taskbar on a Windows 10 operating system. If you found this video helpful, please consider subscribing to our channel and hit the bell icon. Well, see you in the next video. Bye bye.